Good afternoon. Welcome to St. Paul's Cathedral and this week's Thursday organ recital. This week we're just joined by a good friend of mine, trumpeter Steve Foster. We're going to play a selection of trumpet and organ music for you. We're going to start off with a very, very well-known tune. This is Charpentier's Prelude to Te Deum. It happens to be my son Charlie's favorite trumpet piece, as well as Iris. And I'm going to follow that with a short organ solo, one of Johannes Brahms' 11 chorale prelims. These are the very last works the world wrote in his lifetime. They're an homage to Bach and inspired by chorale poetry writing. This is on the chorale Veldi Multi Donasum, O World, Why Not Must Believe Thee. It was the very, I think, one of the most personal of these for Brahms, is him reflecting on the end of his own life as he wrote this very, very beautiful chorale on that tune. So we'll start off with Charpentier, trumpet and organ, and then Brahms, organ solo.
Thank you.
So next we have for you a suite of pieces that we put together of Henry Purcell. These all come from various sources and some of his different incidental music and other pieces that he wrote. Features, again, the trumpet very, very beautifully in the different effects and balance you can get with this organ here in this acoustic. So this is not an original creation of Purcell's. This is some stuff that we put together on our own, but it all works very well and makes up just a nice little expression of the different moods and compositional styles of Henry Purcell, and about six or seven movements here for trumpet and organ. Thank you. The last two pieces are very, very different. We're going to go back to one of the earliest compositions of the program. This is Dietrich Buxtehude, his setting of the Passion Chorale, since we are entering into Holy Week and Palm Sunday coming this weekend. I wanted to reflect that in this program. It's very simple in structure. You can kind of hear the framework and the groundwork being laid for some Bach's later chorale settings, especially for this same hymn melody. O Sacred Head, Sore Wounded is how we know mostly English, the Passion Chorale. Really pretty simply set, but very, very beautiful, very highly ornamented melody line, typical of that style. And then we'll close out with Steve again at the trumpet, probably one of the better known trumpet and organ pieces, Andre Campra's Rigaudon. Thank you for being here today, those of you in person. Thank you to everyone watching online. You can check out the archives of this, not only this concert, but many others that are archived on YouTube and various other sources online, so you can go back and see past programs. We'll hope you'll join us again in whatever way you can, either live or online. Next week, there is no program here on Thursday. During Holy Week, there will be a Maundy Thursday service in its place, and then we'll be back the following week. Thank you very much.